A surge in gas prices are forcing people to alter their habits and make other lifestyle changes to offset the high cost of driving. AAA conducted a survey and found that 84% of consumers have already made adjustments by driving less, carpooling, biking to work, or dining out less. The survey says if gas prices continue to rise, 90% of those surveyed said they will change their driving habits and make lifestyle changes as well. News 8's Jim Keithley is on the story for us tonight, and he joins us live now with more. Jim?
I was running on fumes, Tracy. This is my car, totally on E when we pulled in here. Normally takes me about $40 to fill this thing up. I'm guessing it's going to be about $50. Will I be able to afford a dinner out tonight? If it's over $50, no, I'm not going out. If it's under $50, I guess I can afford it. Meanwhile, what some other people are doing to offset the high costs at the pumps.
Long before the gas prices spiked, Eric Hayes decided to commute from his home on Munjoy Hill to work on Marginal Way, even in the dead of the winter. He doesn't even own a car, not too worried about the gas prices. He hasn't had to shell out money at the pumps in years.
How much have I saved? Thousands. I don't pay car insurance. I don't pay a car payment.
AAA says a recent survey shows nearly everybody, 90%, will make lifestyle adjustments now that gas prices are inching toward that $4 a gallon mark.
60% of the folks out there say that right now they're combining errands, driving less, doing less shopping, things like that.
The survey also found that 16% have purchased or leased a more fuel-efficient vehicle. As we reported on President's Day, hybrids are rolling off the lots despite the higher purchase price. Down in Biddeford, the Zoom Bus, a commuter service offering rides to Portland with a stop in Saco, seeing an uptick in ridership, a 7% increase in just the last month.
We did have a price increase recently, a few months ago, and ridership was down at that point, but people realize that actually the service is a deal, and it's going to continue to be a deal as you watch the gas price increase.
Peter Gilbert is a Zoom Bus rider. He lives in Saco, works at May Medical Center, and hops on the bus to Portland most days. He says he's saving at least $50 a month, and that's just one of the perks.
But you also get a chance to sit back and relax and take a snooze or a short break. You don't have to do the driving. It's great for weather. Bad weather, you don't have to worry about driving in bad weather, and they're pretty much on time, and the bus drivers are friendly.
All right, we're back live at the pump. There it is, $49.87. I guess I'm going out to dinner, but it might be just a cup of soup. We're live in Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.